Hello, my aching friends, allies, comrades, brothers, sisters, neighbors, wives, husbands, fathers, mothers, sisters, brothers, human beings. We're all just human beings and we all ache to be free. I'll give you a little taste of what freedom is. That's freedom. Now this, on the other hand, is the result of years of conditioning where they took my free will away from me and sent me to a Soviet camp. That's what this sounds like. That you want to know? You want to know what a Soviet death camp looks like? I'll tell you plain and simple. Tastes. It has no taste. There's no food in a Soviet death camp. What trickery is this that one so wanted by all, so loved by so many? This was your father's watch. Loved and wanted. Needed by all, needed to be strong. They needed him to be strong. Why did he fight back? Why did he try? Did he try to do this? Soviet death camp! We worship your body! Soviet death camps in America. Is the USA did not win the Soviet Cold War. Soviet death camp. I'm not even supposed to come in here today. Thank you. is full of steel wool, and I cannot see what's inside of me. I know myself, I'm someone else, I'm getting past. Certain people in the know of a certain thing. This thing thank you. takes a lot of time and patience. Takes a strong man, a man of strong will. Perhaps a woman, but usually asexual lizard, which is not to say a lizard that does not have sex. It means a lizard that has both sexes. And if a lizard has both sexes, it means it's having sex with two sexes, the sex. But it doesn't really matter. Mr. Bond, I have something to tell you. You've been sleeping with this reptile for over 8 years now, and we've injected a poison into your blood, and you can either give us the money, or we can chop your fingers off, Mr. Bond. Now, Ben, you worry when you say these things. You obsessively think the NSA is watching you. Which, why would they watch you? Of what significance do you have? And if this is clearly a comedy routine, then why are you worried about saying these things? Is it because you're not drunk? Is it because the whole premise about saying outrageous things for the sake of comedy is based on the theory that you're intoxicated and not in your right mind? No, you can do comedy sober. Of course you can do comedy sober. Oh, yeah, we'll prove it. Well, I'm proving it right now. Do you feel good about yourself? Not necessarily, but that's a separate question, isn't it? You admit that's a separate question. Well, okay, I don't even remember what we're talking about. You're kind of like being mean to me, and I'm not that happy with how you develop your thoughts, the patterns, they're too similar to my own thought patterns that it makes me uncomfortable just a little bit. My mind. That wasn't a reference to anything. I know it might seem to you like a reference. I'm gonna fall over. Okay, Captain's log. Hey, a pick. Okay, Captain's log, stardate August 30, 2016, 3:03 a.m. I'm tuning my guitar for. Well, this is chromatic. Of course it said it was wrong. Ben, are you feeling okay? Thank you. Titanic is sinking. So much.
Thank you.
little bit too much. Thank you, God, for the blessings you have bestowed upon me. Stillness falls over the audience. They have witnessed a miracle. Nay, two miracles. Nay, six miracles. They have witnessed miracle after miracle, and the miracles won't stop. And the crowd says to itself, "What's happening? Isn't some kind of lie to create some kind of..." Am I in control of myself? Hey, what are you doing behind the camera? I don't really know, but I don't approve of it. So, you can look at it one of two ways. Either you give us the money or you give us the girl. We've got 15 men on the rooftops. Okay, so this is something I learned when I was young. This is all Canada. Sampling of a musical overture that I've been working on for the past 16 years. I'm a music student. I study at Harvard University, unless that's against the law to say that. Goodbye.